mother's gonna hate me for what I'm gonna do to her with these books, especially the Goosebumps books. Because guess what? I'm gonna make you do these Goosebumps books, Mom. After re-listen to the audiobook version of them, if you have one. Guess what we're gonna do after that, Ma? At some point. With the book. Can you guess? Ma. Can you guess? What we're gonna do? With the book? Are you listening?
What?
After we listen to the audio version,
I'm gonna eat in a little bit, is what I'm gonna do.
Can you make me one too, then? If you're doing.
Maybe.
Okay. Watch the episode at some point. If it has one. And then I decided, once we get through my classic Goosebumps book, so that'd be Goosebumps original. Series. I'm counting. Classic to be the original ones, series 2000, and Give Yourself Goosebumps. After that, I was decided that that would be the time to do the first Goosebumps movie. And then we do a break from Goosebumps. Probably for a while. Because I don't have all the books right now. I got, you know, put shit up anyways at some point. But, yeah, that's what I was thinking. Well, we just do that. And yes, I got the book in here because it may not read the, Yeah, we're gonna have to read a little bit, Mom. We may have to. And what I mean by that is, if the book here has a, either a behind the scenes stuff, or, you know, a little bit of the next book, then that's what we're going to basically be reading. It's just all that stuff, basically. By we, I mean mainly me and you, if I need some help reading. And that's why I'm not doing my other books, unless they have an audiobook version of them. Because I will read these books on my free time, but the thing is, I take breaks during them, so, and go back, like, after a day with the books. If I'm doing a YouTube video, I'd rather get it done. In like one day, unless if because of the video length, I can't.
You can't read like I do then. Considering I literally record however much you let me record
read
reading
like,
a book.
No, I read like loud or fast or in certain ways to where my throat just gets. And I'm nervous during it because I don't want to mess up the words, you know? To where my throat just gets dry.
No, I don't know. Because I'm fine with reading out loud because I'm just reading to myself.
I said my throat just gets dry, you know. At certain points of reading. And I don't have water with me to drink. That's the weird thing. I can read a comic book fully and my throat won't get dry. But it took me like 3 days to read a normal book. I think that's because when I did the Lightning McQueen book, and that wasn't because of my storage problems, but I think that's because I go into the world of the comic, you know, to where I forget that I'm recording it for another audience, you know. And then after we get done with the episode, if the book has an episode, I decided to do the Wikipedia on the book and episode. Maybe at separate times, though, you know. Or maybe at the same time. The one thing is I can't do is, and also to see if we can find, you know, the differences in between books and episode. Because there are some differences. I'm still mad how they canceled one of the episodes. Because we found out that Goosebumps canceled an episode. Not the new show, but the original show. Because the original show, one of the episodes that they canceled was Night of the Living Dummy 1. Because it was going to be too long or something, because how the book was. So they're going to, but then they did Night of the Living Dummy 2 and 3, which are, and Bride of the Living Dummy, which apparently all three are longer than the first one. The only thing that got released was apparently some test footage for the episode.